Guys, it's your girl Suhaiti, and I am back with another video. I told y'all I'm really trying to be consistent and put out these videos. Really, like, once I had my daughter, because of like my hormone changes, I got really like bad like hair under my chin, so I waxed it. Like, I used to pluck them, and I feel like that wasn't doing anything, and I used to use Nair on them, that wasn't doing anything, and then I was like, you know what? Let me try waxing them. I got it waxed professionally one time and I broke out and I feel like it did nothing on my face. So it is what it is. Just to keep in mind, when you are waxing your face or anywhere, it has to be clean. Like, your face has to be clean, or wherever it has to be clean. Yeah, your face has to be clean. So we're gonna go get into this. It's really easy. It's this Ferrero heater thing. Yeah, I bought it on Amazon. I don't really remember like how much I bought it, but I can put the link in the description. It comes with these bags for beads, and you literally just open them. I don't even know where my beads are. My daughter loves these little beads to play with, and she's wasted all of them, so you don't need much. I just put maybe like not even half of that. And it lasts. Like, usually I let it, like, I use what I use, and then whatever is left, that's, I just let it get hard, and I put it in a secure location. It has a top on, and then I just reheat it up. So I've had this since December. So it's been like 6 months since I've had it, and you know, it's been working great. I love it. I hate, like, I like a hairy man, but I don't like to be hairy. I hate specifically hair on my chin. I have waxed my lip before with this. I did it in February. It turned out good. It just hurts a lot. And one thing to keep in mind, when you are waxing, you go little by little. So you have to keep two things. You have to find out which direction the hair grows. If it's growing upward, if it's growing downward. If it's growing downward, you put the wax going that same direction, and then when you are taking it off, you lift it from the bottom up so it lifts up. And then yeah, you just do small sections, you know. Don't go like try to wax the entire face in one. It's gonna hurt, it's not gonna work. You need small sections, and you might need to even go over one section twice. Okay, so right now this is just heating up. Let me let you see. It's a mix of pink and blue, so it might turn into purple, but it's just heating up. I put it all the way up to 100. Once it's done heating up, you mix it up to break out the parts. Once it's done, you're going to just let it cool down a little bit. You don't want to get like the third degree burn. By the way, I noticed from these YouTube videos, I say the word like a lot. So please do me a favor, take a shot every time I say like, because you might just end up drunk after this whole, you know, YouTube video. So it's melting pretty well. It still hasn't melted yet. Guys, keep in mind, I don't have my glasses on. I did see the flashback from the ring light on my glasses, and it really annoys me. I'm going to get LASIK surgery this year, God willing, because I'm so over wearing glasses and contacts. Like, the last time I bought contacts, it literally was a waste of money. Yeah, so it's literally all liquid now. I'm gonna try not to say like so you guys don't get extremely drunk. It's literally liquid now, so it's completely liquid. I'm going to heat up. Say hi. Say hi. You gonna brush? Say brush your teeth, guys. It's important. Yeah, I know you're so good at it. I'm gonna come brush your teeth, okay? You gonna show? I know this is so off topic. Brush your teeth. She just wants to suck on the toothpaste. It's literally about that. Go watch TV, baby. You already brushed your teeth this morning anyways. Yes, so back to what we were doing, you know. Sorry for the commercial. Yeah, so it's hot, it's very liquidy. So now I'm going to bring down the temperature all the way low, because you want it to be a little cooler, and you want it to be like a thick consistency. I'm gonna try to come in closer so you can see. This is what I'm talking about. Just so you can see like what happens. Not this. Yeah. Okay. So when you get the wax, this is how you're gonna do it. You're gonna get the, put the stick in. It's watery, it's liquidy. You lift it up like this, and then you let it get, you know, thick. Yeah, now that it's thick, it's not drooping. Lies, it is drooping. Then you're gonna go up on your face. It's definitely hot for sure. And then that's it, you just let it dry. So I'm gonna stop talking and just do it. Hey guys, this is just what I do after I'm done waxing my face. You still see a little bit of wax right here. But this is what I do after I wax my face. This is just gonna be my skincare routine that I do. So keep watching and that'll be all, okay? Hey guys, so yeah, so the first thing that I do is I cleanse my face and I use my Biore charcoal cleanser to do that. You know, I just, you know, rub it into my face, you know, get all to the corners, you know, below, underneath my neck, and that's it. Then you wipe your face off. I like to use a clean face towel. I have specific towels for my face, and I keep them in the bathroom. And then second, you go into your toner. I'm using the Thayers toner. I got this at Target. Just, you know, with some cotton swabs I got from the dollar store, and you just rub it into your skin to tone your skin, even your skin tone out. And it's really good for the skin. It leaves your skin feeling fresh. After that, once you rub it in, you let it dry. You know, you can fan yourself a little bit if you need to. And then that's it, guys. That's it. That's step two. Don't mind me. I'm just having some fun and dancing. There was no... Actually, I was listening to YouTube Kids. My daughter was listening to that. On to step three. This is a vitamin C serum that I use on my skin. It helps, you know, rejuvenate your skin. I'll have all the links in the description box for you. Everything is affordable and easy to find, either on Amazon or at your local drugstore. But you just rub in the serum. And then step four, you moisturize. Yes, I use this Aveno moisturizer that has SPF 15. It protects your face. You know, even though we're black, we still need sunscreen, guys. I don't know how many times I have to say this. Protect your skin.
You know, the sun can make you look old. You can get skin cancer. You need to use SPF. Okay? Okay. Yeah, so you just rub that in, and then that is all. And you are done and all set. You're good. Fresh is new. So just remember, you know, you gotta comment, like, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell.